Judy, so, you got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. Gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Michael will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
A&A, artichokes and avocado flavor, and zucchini for good measure.
Ooh, fancy. So, I'll see you come evening.
Of course I'll be there.
A little more time. Yeah, you turn it into a goddamn rocket ship. I know.
All ready to go?
Hey, V. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. Well, hop inside. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
ought
to...
Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
At least now I know why people call them coffins.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There, see?
Okay, starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Soft ride. Seems a boat.
Mm-hmm. She'll fly right. All right. I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right.
The way to do it. Right. Excellent. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, blast those wrecks. Good. Better than dirt now. Okay, practice is over. B, do you remember what I said about impulses?
Mm-hmm.
Well, watch out now.
What's happening?
Hijacked in. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony. That why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
Okay. I could go for that.
Can you feel that?
Honestly, no idea how people can focus in combat.
It's probably not always this intense. How about this? Found us. We have to get back to camp.
They're rapid! Whole group of them, ready for a fight!
They're here too, Saul. In full force.
Take them out. Then haul ass here and make yourselves useful.
We'll go straight to camp. We have to help the family. We're almost there. Let's go.
All of us, each on his or her own, must think first and foremost of what's good for the family.
Come on, Saul. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes, and to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me? An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
It's pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on the Aldecaldas. Always.
Huh. Good to know.
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
Beer me.
To happy endings.
What now, boss?
I have no idea. I'm serious. Not the faintest.
Turns out Saul's all right. So, it's all wrong?
I'll play it by ear. V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Pan Am, what are you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
It's really not that simple.
You either want to or not. What's so complicated?
That's the problem. What I want right now doesn't mean a thing.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
I'll think it all over.
V? V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Where are we?
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
We moved camp. You are safe. Everything is under control.
You ain't dying yet.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, B, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening? Exactly.
Okay, so... You ever hear of the relic?
The Arasaka tech? Does something with personalities? I saw the ads. Sounds like some rich people scam, to be honest.
It's not bullshit. I've got a biochip in my head with one of those constructs. And the chip's damaged.
So take it out!
Definitely not that simple. Relics also keep me alive. But...
So this is cyberpsychosis? Because if it is, I know people who...
No. The chip's data is affecting my neural connections. Got nothing to do with cyberpsychosis. I remove the relic, I die. If I don't deal with the construct, I die.
Fuck.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. I'm feeling better, really.
Wait, I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Thanks, Mitch. But I'd better be going.
You're barely standing, V. You take care of yourself, okay?
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Want me to walk with you? I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks for everything. For being here for me.
Take care of yourself. And let me know. Well, just please keep in touch.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.